People will go to any length to get to Go Fish restaurant in Rehoboth, even setting the world record for the most people stuffed into a Mini Cooper. The race is on for $10 dinners, something for everyone. It must be the British fish and chips, or maybe it's the specialty non-fried seafood items that have caused all the commotion.
Open 7 days a week, with 12 entrees, all less than $11. Now that's bloody great!
Blimey, it's the real British deal at Go Fish.